January's polar blast forced JPS to hold Saturday classes, all to make up for missed time. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick spoke to some students who didn't seem to mind the makeup day.
This wasn't the usual Saturday for Jackson Public School students. Hundreds of kids marched into classrooms armed with backpacks to make up days they got off because of January's polar blast.
You like coming to school on Saturday?
Yes.
Yeah? What did you guys do today?
Nothing.
Nothing.
According to state law, students must be in classrooms at least 180 days per year. But in the case of an emergency declaration, schools can ask the state for a waiver. JPS was one of 34 districts that the Board of Education denied a waiver to. Saturday, JPS students started making up those days.
If they needed to make up the day, that was fine for me.
For some, the day wasn't as tough as a normal school day. And for others, well, it was hard to get them to leave.
Do you like coming to school on Saturday?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah? What did your friends say? Did they like being here too?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah? You ready to go home now?
No, ma'am.
In Jackson, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Students will also have a full day of school Monday, April 21st, and the last day of school will be a full day instead of a half day. Over in Clinton, that public school district saying it missed one day because of the winter weather. They plan to make up that day Monday, April 21st.